is Joselyn Nivelo. I'm 18 years old and I just graduated from Spring Valley High School. I really honestly don't know where to start because from when I started school to now, there should have been a great change in our district and for the better, but I haven't seen it. I have two younger sisters and one of them goes to school, and for me to see her upset to go to school is something sad, because how can you tell a little kid that they don't have art or music? What happens to the kids that love art and music that will grow up to be something in that field? I don't understand it. And it's very hurtful to have to tell a little kid that you can only have to go to gym because it's something that is demanded, and then you have reading for the rest of the week. I think that everybody that's on the school board should be a well-educated person and should know that we have to step up and do something for the kids. I don't think that a lot of you have your own kids in our school district, because you know that it's not a district where you would want your kids. You guys, we have to do something, and I am encouraging our Spanish community to be here. However, I also don't feel like your apology was the best, because you were reading it off a piece of paper. Why couldn't you have came up and said it to us? If you're the one who wrote it, then why couldn't you say it to us? Why did you have to read it off a piece of paper? I don't think that your apology was sincere, honestly.